John, many congratulations. You've made almost 600 appearances in the Football League, but this is your first one at Wembley. So an ambition achieved and winning, just the icing on the cake?
Yeah, it's been amazing. The whole occasion, the whole week in the build-up, obviously they're getting the result on Saturday that got us here. And there's just been that grit and determination from a group of lads who it would be proud to be a part of what they've achieved, because I've only been the last part of it. You know, this has been going on for years and years, and to be a part of it, the final stage, it's an honour.
I'm sure a lot of fans will agree you made an impact when you came on. Could have scored as well.
Yeah, should have scored. Not could have scored, should have scored. So luckily we were in the clear, else I would have been a bit more disappointed.
I noticed after the celebrations you went over to talk to someone pretty special over in the stands.
Didn't see that,
you?
Did you? obviously to have Jordan here obviously means a lot. It's been a tough year for not just myself, but his other friends and obviously his family and everybody was wanting this to get over the line. I'll have to have a word with him for making me miss that one, Mike. But it's an honour to have him with us as well. And it's just a nice way to finish off a terrible year, really.
You made the decision to obviously leave Notts County and join Harrogate for this season. So did this game take on extra significance for you?
Of course it does. It does. It's against a former employer, one that I spent 4 years with and played a lot of games for them and had tough times, but good times as well. And I've got a huge amount of respect for especially the club staff and everything that it means to them. I know it meant the world for them to go up today, for their families and their jobs and stuff. So it's a difficult place to put yourself in, but I think that's when my experience and probably playing for so many clubs comes into its own, and I know what my job is and who I'm representing, and that's Harrogate Town. So it was never going to be an issue come match day.
You said it's been a challenging year on and off the field. You stand there proudly with the trophy. You ready to mix it again in the Football League?
Of course I am, yeah. I'll have one more year, why not?
Go and enjoy the celebrations,
thank
John.
You very
deserve
much.
It.
Cheers, thank you.